Hello, everyone. Welcome to another one-off for Darkest Dungeon with me, your host, Tim. We'll be showing off some more of the LUNM mod today. I'm going to add this to the LUNM playlist on my channel. I was in the mood to play some Darkest Dungeon. My brother's coming down to visit me. And, hey, I got a few minutes. Well, I actually got like 40 minutes before he arrives. That might be enough time to fit in the Darkest Dungeon. And, hey, still working Johanna's lay up there. It's been a long time since I played the game regularly. This also will give me an excuse to tell you guys, because I know Darkest Dungeon is one of the more popular video playlist stuff I upload to my channel, that the videos for my channel are going to be... they're going to stop for a tiny bit, I hope, about maybe a week, maybe 2 weeks tops. I'm having surgery done the week of January 12th. Today is January 8th or 9th? Sunday. Sunday the 9th or Sunday the 8th? 8th. Today's the 8th. And so in a few days, I'll be having some surgery. Having my intestines resectioned is what it is called. So I'll be in the hospital for a bit. Hopefully everything will be okay, and I'll be back here recorded again.
You answered the letter. Now, like me, you are a part of this place.
And we're putting stuff up here after like a... hopefully in a few days, maybe like 5 days. Generally, it takes about like 3 to 7 days for the intestinal resection. We will see what happens. Worst case scenario, though, like absolute worst case scenario, which I don't, no one thinks is gonna happen. But hey, it's surgery. That's it. So, if that happens, thank you guys very much for watching all my videos. That has been awesome. But I don't think anything like that's gonna happen. All right, let's get back to LUNM. So. I have a group assembled, and no, we're not doing a rank 3 dungeon, and I think we were going to go to the cove, or we were going after a Wrathful Hat. Oh, what are my people? Cove Tactician, Cove Adventure. Okay, everyone. So remember, this is a modded version of the game. Again, this is the Lotaeri's uncleverly named mod. You can see a link to the, I'm pointing down with my hand, to the link where you can get it from Nexus Mods in this video's description down below. I've already assembled our peoples, so we don't really need to talk a whole lot more about anything else. I'm just going to quickly cover them all. Remember, this is, again, it's a modded version of the game, so things work a little differently. Good quirks are generally good, bad quirks are generally worse, and some of the skills are different. You can go and take a look at the LUNM mod, and I have a video up there which describes all the differences, a 2-hour-long video, in case you're curious about what those differences are. And we're going over here to the cove, because Red Hook added some new, what are these called again? Trinkets to the game. So I'm taking a look at these really quick. And some of these are really nice, like that's a pretty nice crucifix right there. I'm tempted to mod it to make the penalty a little worse, like take away the protection on it. But right now it's pretty good. So let's go ahead and go over to the cove, get some crests for my estate. Get this cool crucifix, and do another medium-level dungeon. And one more time, just a heads up, we'll show you what these guys are wearing, just so you can quickly see what it is that they've got on them. So I can't remember which of these trinkets I've altered, which ones I haven't altered. I think Junius has... I didn't alter it. Oh, remember, my mod has the musketeer, also that's part of it. You get that musketeer for free. Yep. And she's modded to be a little different than the Arbalest as well. Her abilities are not quite the same. I like Ski Shot to do something a little different. Alright, anyway, let's go ahead and buy supplies. So, it's a super long dungeon. Super long dungeons. So we're bringing 8 torches. We don't really need holy water, but I guess we're bringing 1. We could encounter some giant crabs, and bleeding is something that happens a lot in here, so we're going to bring 6 bandages, actually. We'll bring enough medicinal herbs to get us in trouble. We'll also bring, I think, 3 torches will be good. We'll need food. I always plan to camp twice in these long dungeons, so that's going to be 16 food. And then I want enough for 3 food checks. So, hey, this is 20 food, Tim. That's the bare minimum I would bring. It's a long dungeon, so we're going to bring 2 keys. Actually, probably should just... 1 key. We don't really need anti-venom. I think that's good. Let's bring 4 more food. Torches, bandages, holy water. Bring another 2 medicinal herbs. All right. Let's get in there and do a cove mission. This is everything, right? This is everything. Yeah, in this place you want shovels to break open the clams and get the chests. I'm only bringing three though, so I'm probably going to skip all of those. I might take a risk once, but the blockades are not that uncommon in the cove. The keys for the secret room, which we might get one in here.
These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out.
Well, this place isn't that bad. Alright, it's not super long, so we probably brought too much food. Alright. Let's get going. I need to get some money. Okay, we've surprised them. What are we doing? So, kind of want the wide mouth to stay back there. These guys are eldritch. We might kill one, but they're also tricky to hit. I think I'd rather get a weakening curse onto the wide mouth. Then I think we will just slice one of these.
Obliterated.
I'm then going to attack the other one. Hopefully. Oh, that's not a good chance to hit at all. That's not a good chance to hit, Tim. We'll take it. No, I didn't quite kill it. Let's see. We could hit it with an acidic canister, which would blight both of them. Let's do it. Takes away their armor as well. I think that ability just... It does no damage. Actually, we'll take a look at it together. It's been a while since I've used it. Once it's our turn again. Oh no.
Woo!
The slow death.
That's why I didn't, because I knew that I'd get a chance to hit that. Their speedy jellyfish twice. What does the canister do again? Minus prot, minus accuracy, and blights them for two rounds. Can't. It does no damage, and hits the last three things on their side. Very useful when you're fighting here and everything can take lots and lots of blight damage. Next, let's keep the debuffs going. That weakening curse affects their accuracy and their damage. It goes up slowly. I think 10% accuracy is the maximum. You can see the damage slowly increases. It also increases, reduces their crit. Actually, really strong.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Crests are like the only thing I think Yohannathlay needs to continue to level it up. Ow. Bags. Alright, well, we're not using our torches yet. We're gonna camp to first recover our torches. Probably in this room. You can't see my cursor. The first corner. That's south left. Down left corner of the rooms that are all connected to each other in the loop. Okay. Let's do this again. So what are we doing here, Tim? So, let's use a weakening curse. You want to attack him? No, the bulwark's too strong. Let's grab the enchantress forward. Ooh, good dodge. Uh-oh, the light's already being affected, that's right. Okay, I think we'll just set a canister again. I'm then going to do this advance on the back one. He'll probably guard him. Oh, he'll guard the front. Interesting. I want to stun her then. How much point am I taking? I'll stun her because that will actually stun him and break the guard. Holy crap! I forgot her post is active. That's wonderful. Wow, she's dead when she activates. Let's get a debuff for accuracy and damage
slowly,
and crit on him.
Gently. This is how a life is taken.
You still hit him. Okay. That's a lot of bleed damage, so we're gonna rebuild bandage that. unless, can I just heal through it? I think I'll just heal through it. Whoa, we can also try patch up. So that has a chance to cure it. No, cure fails. It's not as good as Plague Doctors, because it can't afford to be as good as Plague Doctors. Let's try that again. I think he dies when he goes. No, then we'll kill him.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
We will weakening curse him. And then we'll attack him. That's quite a few hit points. It's going to take several rounds to get through him. Let's cure. Wow. Well, not cure, but heal him. I want a tracking shot. Put the marked target on him. Still not dying. Let's try stunning him. And we'll get him around. Since he's so slow. I can't target him, so we'll try the heal. The cure. Awesome. And then just pummel this guy.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Well done, team. I'm not expecting this to be too difficult for this team. Oh wow, that's a pretty nice bracer. What are you using? Blight chance, can't be moved, or more accuracy. I think we'll do this with you, actually. This is because the game's accessing two different files for the medic's boots, and it's trying to change the name that rapidly. I really should fix that. Hello, who has a good trap disarm? Oh, you have the quirk. You have cautious, yeah, so. This used to be backtracker. In this mod, I got rid of backtracker, and now we have cautious instead. That's move resistance? Sure, okay, I guess that makes sense. Let's go ahead and disarm this. Also give some of your stress. Another empty sack. Lots of empty sacks. Monsters have been rummaging through these places before. We brought lots of medicinal herbs. This is one of the reasons we brought them.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
Oh wow, we don't need the leftover food. We'll take the 500 bucks. Emerald. Citrine. Disease resist. Does anyone have something? No. This will be fine. Yeah, we should. Sorry about that. Wow, did you put a lot of stress? That's awkward. Let's start by grabbing one of them. That was a mistake. I should have acidic canistered first. Because now I'm only going to affect two instead of all three of them. Let's start. Alright, let's call the shot. So call the shot in this game doesn't just mark the target, it lowers their dodge. I think in the base game, the equivalent of this would be to lower the enemy's armor and dodge. But this marks the target, as it would in the base game, but it also has a 100% chance to crit.
A decisive pummeling.
Which has a chance then to, well, it will always give her some back. It will give her back some stress, or rather remove some stress, has a chance to also cause other people to be happy about that. Then I think we'll just front guy. Oh god. resistance, though. He'll die when he activates. Oh, okay. Thought that was the heal for a second. Kind of wasted your turn there, friend. Let's mark target the big guy. And then I'm gonna start. Oh, actually, I need to heal. That was 10 damage. In my mod, that the healing that the occultist does not bleed you. It instead has a chance to add stress to you. Just you left, friend.
Devastating blow.
Wow, nice crit. Might as well debuff him. Just pummel this thing. It's really resistant to stun. We'll get rid of some stress. It's taking a lot, and I want some light back. Does so much bleed. I was hoping he wouldn't go. He did. Let's try. Oh. Some more stress. I'd like this place up a little bit. We're gonna try to cure rather than use a bandage at the moment. Nice, 46% chance. Now we'll just pummel this guy.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
That's a lot of money. Magnetic boots, we won't take you. Who has a negative... No, does this get rid of a negative quirk? I think this gets rid of a negative quirk. You have a lot of negative quirks. Al-Rashid. Gambler removed. Okay, we're moving on. We have enough light to do this hallway. And we're gonna camp in this room that's up ahead. We need the busts. This is looking pretty good for us. Holy crap. We do have 2 level 4s with us, and 2 level 3s. So I'm not expecting this to be difficult at all for this group. And we have great trinkets on us. We're camping.
Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze.
We only need a normal meal. So who wants to use what? Can we prevent nighttime ambush? So let's go ahead and do. Wow, this is perfect for him. It'll get rid of most of his stress. He gains accuracy and prevents nighttime ambush. We'll clean the musket. Clean guns. Oh, that's garbage for him. We need to put something different on him. I guess we can use unparalleled for the finesse. And we have 2 points left. Let's get rid of the 12 stress. And we'll rest. Oh, that was a piece of cake. Good job, team.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
I think you can say that even if you're in the Weld. I'm pretty sure. I don't remember there being any restriction. We don't have any anti-venom, so we're not interacting with that. All the empty bags are in this dungeon. All of them. Whoa! 2 thralls. 2 thralls. Alright, well, we have to kill them. Both of them. We have to kill both of them.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Oh, right. So one of the first things I'm planning to do for the version 2 of this mod will be to add new enemy formations to the game. I can think of some nasty ones to add. Like, I think even just 3 zombies in this hallway would be something really nasty. Or even a snail with 2 zombies behind it might be good. You took a lot
as
of damage.
Victories mount, so too will resistance.
Go ahead and eat all that at the moment. We don't need either of these things. Not as much as I need the money. Oh. 4 food. We don't need that extra 4 food. Not at the moment, at least. Let's hope I don't regret that. We'll use some torches. I have another camp, but I can always camp at the end of the dungeon. Hello, guys. Oh, I feel really bad for you. Alright, so let's grab the floor. We'll mark.
The ground quakes.
That was an awesome crit. Almost gotcha. Now they really want to make Richard Gere go crazy.
Ooh. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
Well, that'd be a good increase for this guy. Make it so he has a higher chance to crit than he normally does in the game. Wow! We're getting pummeled. Okay, we need to do something about this. Let's just kill him. I know you need a bandage. Let's use call the shot on him. Yep, which will mark the front. I'm then going to heal. Nothing. Oof. Let's actually just.
The way is lit. The path is clear.
Some stress.
We require only the strength to follow.
I want to see if this bleeds him again. Good, he resisted it. Okay. What am I doing with you? So. What's his armor? Only. I'm not going to inflict much damage to him at all. I guess we'll just tracking shot. Damage up, because it's gonna hit him anyway. Wanna try healing again? Yeah, we can heal through this. This won't be so bad. We can get rid of some of that stress that we're taking as well. Ooh, he's marked, and we still didn't do any real damage to him with that. Okay, now we have to bandage that. Oh god! Sure.
Eradicated!
We're gonna take a lot of damage. 5? Still not so worried. I'm gonna try to patch you up one round. Cure failed. Okay, let's go and kill this guy. Gonna take 10 more damage. I'd rather not bandage him while this guy's still alive. Oh, she can't actually hurt him, so she might as well keep patching up. We have nothing we can do there. It has to be these two that try to damage him. I'm gonna do my back line once. And he's dead when he goes. Awesome. Get rid of that bleed. That was wonderful. rid of some of that stress.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
I don't need the portraits. Oh, actually, I could use one more. We'll drop the holy water then. We could use a shovel here, but let's do the scout first. Let's come back here, and we'll do it when it's dark. Oh, or maybe we'll open that instead. Not sure which one I want to do yet. Getting lots of lucky surprises. Let's then... Wow! That was wonderful. Won't quite kill that one, so I'll have to hope for... Actually, it won't quite kill either of them. I can't reach him with anything else, so I guess we'll just hit the big guy. Dodge of 48! Look at that. That is amazing. That bleed is not one I like having on you for so long. Start by marking him. Do I want to try a cure? He needs the healing anyway. Let's try it. No luck. Then we'll just debuff him. We'll have to hope you're not hit again with another aerial pinch. Alright, I would like to kill it this round if possible. So we don't have to worry about another pinch coming up. He'll die to the blight. I am content with that.
The bigger the beast, the greater the glory.
$25. $25 can stay here. Where next? Wow, we are really eager. Like, this is fun! Where's the next things for us to kill? Hello, Coral. Faithless. Tuckered out. Faithless as well. Unquiet mind. You have two quirks. Al-Rashid. Faithless removed. Still have the locked one. Oh, wow! This is gonna be a lot of stress. Alright, let's pull him forward. I'm thinking of making that ability somewhat tougher, but I don't know how to do, like, what I should do to it. I like this guy to just die. I'm gonna try to focus on him. Oh, with what we have. It's only two of them. Let's do it. It gets their accuracy and their armor down. Don't want him around next turn. Ooh, 8 damage. That's so much damage.
A powerful blow.
Oh, wow. Okay, he's gonna be more accurate, do more damage, and probably crit. Let's mark him. I'll wait one more turn to bandage, I think. No, you should bandage now, Tim. Holy crap!
Executed.
Wonderful crit. Oh, he's gonna heal him. Good for you. Good for you. Yeah, you need a bandage. Let's pull him forward. Get him a post up. Oh, I think the only thing he can do back there, Tim, is pinch. We got him this round.
Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
Okay, a torch. I like 800 gold. We haven't been getting many, emeralds, but I should drop the citrine. Okay, let's just take this and go back. We have had a lot of battles. We've had a lot of battles. Do I want to use one of my shovels? I think not. We're gonna go to the next chamber. And we'll rest in there. Actually, I guess we might as well use a shovel. There's one up ahead that I'll want to use it on. That would leave me with two shovels. No, let's hold on to our shovels. Oh, that's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. Let's immediately pull one of these guys forward so that he can't just blanket fire us. Get a post up a... get a... Ooh, acidic canister. Or not. That sucked. Oh, you actually can't do anything there, sir. We need you moving up one. Ooh, 5 damage. God. You were supposed to have killed one of them. Oh, darn it. Need the heal. This is not helping. But we were doing really well, and now we're not. Oh, ho, 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 ho. We're gonna... Uh-oh. Oh, whew. We may lose someone here. We may lose someone. And by someone, I mean my crusader. Okay, now it's not likely to happen. Get a few more hit points on you, and then we're just gonna kill him. Like, I'm gonna rest in the other room up ahead.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
We will leave those here. Wow, that was a terrible battle. Oof. And time to rest.
So, a moment of respite.
Holy feast.
A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors.
We will again do the Zealous Vigil. And then... Oh, we're hurt. Now I wish I had the whatchamacallit, the boots. We'll go ahead and use triage. And then... Umbrella Finesse is so useful on him, but I have a lot of stress on you. You could use Unshakable Leader, but that's everyone else. Okay. Let's encourage. Twice. You wanna do that, Tim? want unparalleled finesse. Or clean musket. We can eat the leftover food.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Okay, and now we're back into some decent shape. Well, we gotta do the room battles. We have to go down every corridor until we know there's none left. Another one of these. Let's get rid of Faithless. On you, sir. Oh, wow, we're running out of bandages. We are running out of bandages. Let's easily debuff him. I think we'll mark. Can I kill him?
Annihilated.
I don't think we can actually stun any of these guys, so. Well, I can only reach him anyway, so it doesn't matter. Please don't bleed him.
Woo!
His debuff sucks, though.
Woo!
Good, he missed as well. Let's re-debuff him. And then I'll acidic. Down even more. And then we'll just
well struck.
Keep smashing into him.
Ooh.
Yes. Not moving. My goodness, that keeps missing. And then I think, can I reach it? Good. It's dead when it goes. Work the body on the big guy. Ah, darn it. Okay. It's okay.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Wow.
Victory.
No, I didn't.
Turning point.
That was a wonderful hit.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
One bandage left, Tim. There better not be a lot of those left.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
We're gonna have to rely on a lot of patch-ups. We're gonna have to flee. We fought a lot of them, like 5 of them so far? Something like that? We don't have to go that way. There is a secret room. Okay, we don't have to go that way. We are not. Not going that way. I'm glad I didn't miss a secret room in an earlier passageway, too. You know, at Chris's castle, Crystal hasn't found a secret room. I don't think he's found a single one yet. I think in every long dungeon, there's always one, but in every medium-ranked dungeon, it's not a 100% chance. You have 75%. Do you have Cautious as well? You do. Huh. Sure. Might as well take it and use it.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
And this is what we kept the keys for.
Hacks laden with loot are often low on supplies.
I don't need that many busts. The citrines will not stack as much as a single one of these. Oh, hit the up arrow again. Oh, hit the W key. That's not gonna work, Tim. This way, Julie. Okay. Just checking her name, make sure it was Julie, not my other one. All right, my other one, my other musketeer. Wow, this has been wonderful. Who needs some more stuff gone? Tuckered out. Them so much. I don't know. Okay, let's keep going. What I would like to do is lower the surprise chance somewhat. I remember this happening a lot in the base game as well. Like, you surprise enemies so much. There's nothing necessarily wrong with that. Sure. Oh wow, that was interesting. So he resisted the debuff. Just kill it. That thing hasn't hit at all. That's, like, these have not hit yet. That's good. He will die when it activates, so I don't have to worry about the fish. I'll take the risk that my Crusader will go next, and he'll heal himself.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Can't take any of it. I need the food. I need the shovels. I don't technically need the torches.
In radiance, may we find victory.
No, we'll hold on to everything. We dropped the medicinal herbs. There's only a single, I think, unlocked quirk remaining. Okay, let's pull. Then I would like a duelist advance up. He's already gone. I still need to hit him, because I can't shoot him with Julie, and I won't kill him with the Crusader. And we'll hit this guy. Good, solid hit there. During them. Oh, fishhook! This is a new ability that I added to them. It missed, though. There's no sound effect because when you add a new ability, it doesn't have any sound. But if that hit, that would drag him forward and have a chance to bleed him as well. Let's stun him. Break that block guard he's got. Wow, good hit. And he still has his prop buff up. I think it's a pull one? Oh, it's a pull two. Yeah, it does a weak bleed as well, so now she has to come back too. Now you're dead when you activate next round. Awesome. I think anyway. 3 damage? Yep, you're gonna take 5. You'll try to patch up yourself. See if that works. Awesome.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
We do not need 3 shovels, so we will totally use one. That's a lot of money. But it's not more than what I've got currently.
The light. The promise of safety.
We'll drop the torches. We have another room battle. Hopefully it's not. Wow. Hopefully it's not the last one. This has been an amazing dungeon. I think that's everyone's negative quirks purged. That was like 5 corals. That is a lot of money, and we're walking out with a lot of money. Oh, our first food check. We have enough food left for the last of this. No more torches, no scouting either.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Oh man, I thought sure we'd get trapped in that hallway. I'm gonna get one of those shrines, aren't I? Oh, we don't have a key anymore. We don't have a key. Alright, so let's debuff this guy. Then I think we'll duelist advance. Nice. Minus accuracy. Oof. Let's stun this guy for a round. Ooh, that's awkward. And then we'll canister them. We'll advance again, because why not? I should have focused on her so that we could kill her. Alright, everything worked out. Everything worked out. Oh, please. Please work. Please pull him. Darn it. Darn cautious movement resistance. Wow. We are slaughtering these poor things. I should move you back, shouldn't I? Have that machine. Fine with that. We'll keep lighting you. Let's kill it with a grab. Or not. He'll still die when he activates. Not have his stun resistance. Oh, we can use Zell's accusation. Almost got you. You're dead when you go. So we can spend some time instead. On everyone.
This expedition at least promises success.
Wow, there's another. It's all the rooms? It's all the rooms. We don't have a key, so we're leaving that there. Wow, this was filled with combat. Oh, darn it, I just dropped a trap thing, too.
Ancient traps lie in wait. Unstrung and thirsting for blood.
I just dropped the trap thing, the debuff, the medicinal herbs got dropped. Doesn't that just figure? It's gonna be dark. It'll be very dark. Okay, we don't have any more food checks, so we're just going to eat the leftovers. And here we go, our final battle. Probably one of those octopus shrines? No, just a room battle. And it's really dark.
Grievous injury.
How wow, well, we were leaving without any stress. Good. Alright. Let's hit one of the ones who hasn't gone yet. Try to kill him. Thank you. We just need to win. So, we just need to kill all of them. Just not enough. Actually, an acidic canister will kill her if it sticks.
Precipitates a dizzying fall.
But not this time, narrator. We have won! Alright, back to the hamlet. Good job, team. Wow, we're leaving stressed.
At last, wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing.
I'm sure there is. Wow, 6 resolve, that's right, it's a long mission. We have 2 more level 5s, 1 level 4. And you gain some stuff. Oh, wow. Never gonna drink again. Yep, the idea of any liquid because of all the water and all the battle in this cove, probably like, nope, not drinking it. Healer's gift! God, aw, we lost cautious for that. That's really awkward, Richard. Really awkward. That's a lot of money. Oh my goodness.
Any evidence of excessive exertions must be made scarce. After all, appearances must be maintained.
Bed sheets and pillowcases gleam white on the line. They're... I can't pronounce this. Lavicius? Lavicius? History easily erased, unlike the consciences of those who sullied them. Brothel is locked, but the other 2 locations have their cost reduced. Alright, everyone. Thank you for watching. That was fun. Alright, just a reminder again that it'll probably be at least a few days until you see any other videos get uploaded to my channel, because I'll be in the hospital, and hopefully I will see you guys again in like a week, maybe a week and a half tops. Alright, man. Thank you guys, and I'll see you later. I hope. Take care, and thanks for watching.